I show a hand, who's deleted Facebook? Exactly. Gavin is the CEO of Meerkats, the brand leadership company. I've been following Gavin for a long time, and this is actually the second time he's spoken for us. First time was about 4 years ago. So welcome, Gavin. So I think it's interesting, you being, you know, dealing with behavior and consumers and things like that, that we've had this little incident last week, and not the cricket. I don't mean the cricket.
Funnily enough, is actually exactly like the Australian cricket team, because this moment is actually not about data, it's about trust. If you've had data on Facebook, it's already gone. It's already out in the big wide world. What we're pissed off about is the fact that it's in other people's hands and we didn't really know about it. So Facebook is a brand, is still a very young brand. It's only 14 years old. They're still learning about what it's like to be a proper business.
When a brand such as Facebook messes up in this way, they do. They've got to be accountable if they want to be able to continue. Even if they are young, there's only so much forgiveness people will have.
Yeah, I think that's the impact. The impact is going to be at the big end of town, and it's going to be with government, and it's going to be with regulation, and I think that's fair and reasonable.
What's happening? What's the latest at Meerkats?
Meerkats has always been about getting you closer to the consumer. So even when we're 14 years, actually we started the same year as Facebook, which is weird. They're doing slightly better than us. A couple of our strategists went across to South by Southwest over the last few weeks, and they've come back again. One of the things that we're doing is, because we're doing a lot of customer experience work, a lot of employee experience work, humanising tech is a thing that we're really excited about at the moment. So it's one thing to have a chatbot, it's one to have a chatbot that's got a persona that links to your brand, that links to your purpose, that aligns with everything that you're doing within your business. So, that's probably one of the funkier things that we're doing.